So I was a member of the Student Association for 2 years. As a freshman, I was involved as a member of the Freshman Advisory Council, working with the Director of New Students. And then my sophomore year, I ran for an elected position as one of the senators for the School of Business, and it was a really great experience. I witnessed the positive impact this organization can have. And what made me run for Student Association President is just the experience I've had at GW. It's been absolutely incredible, from classes in the business school, but also internships. But I think one of the number one things is the amazing people I've met in terms of my support system of friends. They're really amazing people, as well as role models that I really aspire to be like. So my platform is centered around Define Our Story, which basically means that I think everybody at GW should come together and really define what our time here is. So from GW administrators to student leaders, organizations, as well as students, I think oftentimes there is a miscommunication or lack of communication, and I really want to bridge that gap and make sure that we're taking advantage of all of our opportunities here and harnessing our resources. So my platform is broken down into 4 points, and that is define affordable living, define alumni connections, define well-being, and define community, which I think is really important. I think GW could do better in a lot of different aspects, and I think through conversations with students and through my research, I found that in those 4 areas that I mentioned, so in terms of affordable living, making sure that GW remains an affordable place to go to school. In terms of alumni connections, I think we could do a lot more to engage with our alumni because they are an incredible resource to students. So my platform is really centered around Define Our Story because I think that I've done research in terms of other institutions, but talking to a multitude of students, talking to administrators, running my ideas by them, and I really think this platform was created by students for students, and as SA President, I believe that I will be the best representative for this university, and I'd be willing to reach out to different communities and be accessible, and I really want to be SA President because I want to serve this community, because GW has given me so much, and I want to give back.